Yes, I! This is for all you little dog Nazis! One, two, coming at you! Drop the bass line!
Well, I...
If it's on a real name, I say... Your nana's wrinkly tits. Better gonna go and pay our crackers with this true leg. All you skitty mitters in the cup can't get too low.
Itty bitty boys, I see you. Gonna get you in my Battle Sea Dogs crew. Blicklaw is where I be. Gonna go there to buy me a queen. Riven on Tits Hill. Gonna spaz out on me fucking e-pills.
For a smart car, day by day. I'm gonna wreck your dog, cause your dog is gay. Your 20-child benefit, you're gonna pay. Your lass's head is what I'm gonna break. Don't go to school, cause it's a fucking hassle. Instead, I support Newcastle. Went to the stadium and left me bands. Turns out Newcastle lost again.
Yeah, listen, lads. I know Newcastle's been down its luck, right? And so have I. I can't even use a toaster since David Cameroon came in, because I have to use it to dry me socks and dry me dishes. You know, if I can't even afford bread, right? And I use it, it stinks of feet. That is fucking grim. Well, anyways, lads. I had this fucking green vision in my head, fucking ketamine visage, right? Fucking determination or not. We go down to the corner shops, fucking Harry's and Ted's, fucking grab a couple of batteries, grab the finest Glen's vodka, you know, it makes little squirrels go blind, right? Make a couple of petrol bombs, put your batteries in your fucking trackies, fucking two ninjas, you go down to the fucking stadium, right? You see the enemy team, and when they fucking score a goal against Newcastle, you go, yeah, you little fucking bastards, you fucking did that to my team, and I'll fucking throw this battery off your teeth. Off your fucking teeth, and I'll go and fucking down your throat, fucking break your teeth. I'll fucking throw a petrol bomb, mate, and it'll burn your hair off, and you'll look like a little skinhead and that. The batteries will break your arms. What you gonna do then? What you gonna do? Play football with your legs? Yeah, you have to use your arms, like. What's the goalkeeper gonna do? Well, there's my plan, lads. Throw fucking batteries and break their arms and teeth, and use their petrol bombs and make them look like little skinheads. Ha ha. Come on, Nas.